After spending time creating your mailer, you want to make sure it hits the inbox, not the junk folder. So to help with this, we've come up with a handy little app, SpamScore. SpamScore lets you identify your spam score and see how inbox friendly your mailer is before sending. If we head over to the App Center, we can install it. To install the app, click Install App. Once installed, we can quickly access it via clicking on the icon over here. Now, once inside the app, we'll be produced with two sections. The top section up here will show us all our unsent campaigns, while the second section at the bottom will show all campaigns which we've previously sent. Now, if you'd like to scan a campaign to see how inbox friendly it is, simply click on it and drag it over to the drop zone here. A scan is now running. Once the scan's finished, you'll be shown your bespoke results and advice to help make your campaign a little more inbox friendly. At the top here, we can see our Spam Assassin score. Spam Assassin is one of the world's most widely used spam filtering platforms. We can see here that we're advised to keep our Spam Assassin score under 5. Our campaign score is 0.8, so that's a good looking campaign. The second score we're presented with is our Email Blaster score. Email Blaster uses a set of best practice elements to see how inbox friendly your campaign is. We can see here we scored 0 points, and we're advised that we want to keep this under 5. Again, our campaign has scored well. If we scroll down, we're presented with a little breakdown of our campaign analysis. The top section here looks at our subject line. We can see that our subject line is 17 characters long out of a recommended 50. And we've avoided the use of block capitals. And the app will also look for any spam words that have been found in our subject line, such as the word free or offer. If we click on a title, we're given a little bit more information. Next, if we look at the email body, we can see some tests to see how inbox friendly it is. From here, we can see that our coding efficiency has scored 63%. The coding efficiency looks at the amount of source code that's required in order to display your HTML mailer. It recommends that you want to keep this above 40%. If your mailer score's a little low, you can look at cleaning up your source code a little bit, or alternatively adding more content text if that's lacking. Checks also run for the use of red fonts, images, and spam words. Again, we can click on a title for more information. We can see that the campaign has 3 images included, and it's recommended that we keep this within 3. Perfect. The campaign will also be analysed for use of spam words. We can see that 0 spam words were found, so this is nice and clean. In the centre section here, we will also be presented with a preview of our campaign. Once you've finished with your report, you can access your dashboard again by clicking Exit App. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this useful, and be sure to check out the other videos in the series.